startled awake, Timmy bolted upright, realizing his grievous mistake. He had foolishly taken victory for granted, and now Tommy was just a short distance from the finish line. Panic surged through Timmy's body as he scrambled to his feet. With renewed determination and fueled by the fear of losing, Timmy sprinted toward the finish line. His powerful legs carried him swiftly, but it was too late. In a triumphant moment, Tommy crossed the finish line, a radiant smile illuminating his face. The forest erupted into cheers, animals of all kinds surrounding Tommy to congratulate him on his unexpected victory. Tommy, who had never dreamt of winning such a race, was filled with gratitude for the support and cheers of his friends. Timmy arrived at the finish line just in time to witness Tommy's jubilant celebration. It was a lesson learned the hard way, but a valuable one. He had underestimated the power of steady progress and the importance of not taking things for granted. From that day forward, Tommy and Timmy remained the best of friends, each cherishing the unique qualities that made the other special. The forest animals, too, learned a lasting lesson that day. In the grand race of life, slow and steady progress could lead to success, as beautifully demonstrated by Tommy the tortoise. As the story drew to a close, the wise old owl looked on with satisfaction, knowing that the forest had gained a profound lesson in humility, friendship, and the value of different strengths, all thanks to the unforgettable race between Tommy and Timmy.